Good Saturday afternoon. I'm live Super Doppler 7 meteorologist Byron Morton. We're using that big yellow ball right there. Live Super Doppler 7 a lot today. Scattered showers and thunderstorms across the state. Check out what's going on with the radar. And this is what it looks like. You see the strongest storms right now are in the eastern part of the state, northwest of Santa Rosa and also near Trementina. These could have some large hail and also some very strong gusty winds. Stay inside and away from windows if severe weather threatens. We're looking at more scattered shower and thunderstorm activity from northeast New Mexico, east of Raton, over the Sangre de Cristo Mountains, into the San Juan Mountains, the Jemez Mountains as well. And some of those trying to pop into Albuquerque, but not having great luck with them just yet. We'll have to wait and see. A slight chance of a shower, a thunder shower here in Albuquerque as we go through the evening hours. Also some storms down to the southeast around Roswell. Your 12-hour planner for Albuquerque, a windy evening with that slight chance of a shower or thunder shower. Overnight, we'll see those temperatures remaining mild, only dipping to lower 60s by 7 o'clock in the morning. We are going to have a drying trend, but more moisture targeting the state. I'll let you know exactly what you can expect. It all kicks off at 5 and 6 p.m. on KOAT Action 7 News. See you on 7.